Okay. Hey guys, what is up, Adrian Cortez, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Story, part 44, and the last episode, number 43. I named it Head Back because I don't remember. Head back to the village, I think. And I'm eating a burrito. So I'm gonna be using my Xbox controller. I'm pretty sure you can see it right next to me on camera. Right there, see? See it? Okay. Let's play. Oh shit. There we go. Oh. Nah. Where is it? There we go. Okay, so where am I? And why am I? Why do I feel like I'm poisoned? Oops. No, get out. Get out. Oh, my hunger. Shit, what happened? Did I eat flesh? Oh, no. I don't know. That taco made me thirsty, or burrito, or whatever. Okay. Normally, I mainly do a combination of half the controller, because I only need half, and then I use the mouse for precision aiming and shit. But this is with the joystick. Let me change this up real quick. There we go. It's a little bit better. It's not that loud. There we go. Now, oh, I don't have a map. Did I have Zan's? I don't know if I had Zan's Array's mini map or to begin with. Okay, let's see what I have in my chest. It's been like forever. That's some good stuff in here. Wait, does this D-pad not work anymore? Oh shit! What did I do there? What were the bumpers for anyway? Oh, but what's the X? What's the X for? F3? Oh, shit. What's F2? Oh, screenshot. Why did I put F2 for screenshot anyways? So I don't have. Huh. Okay, fine. There, 85 for that. Change that up to 85. Oh, now did that change it? Let's see if that changed. Yeah, it changed it. What's curse look camera? What's the look camera? Huh? Oh shit. Okay, now the cursor. Look, spring. What does the spring? Okay, if it were to spring back, oh shit! What? Holy shit! No. What the fudge? There. I think 85 might be the perfect setting. Okay, so let's head back to my old house. Well, that's what I'm assuming where we need to go. If I remember the way. Do I have anything? Okay, I only have iron armor. 8 pieces of steak. I don't need that much. Ah, what's bugging my back? Shit. Oh shit, it's becoming nighttime. I need to go to sleep. Oh fuck. How do I take half? Half. No. Half. 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 Whatever. Oh, shut. Laggy. Scraggy. All the villagers in this village died. Because I was negligent. Ha 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 ha. I rule the world. Muhahaha. Okay. I think I'm going the right way. I hope so. And there's my shit shack. I remember it. I called it a shit shack. Fuck you! I remember it. I remember it, people. And then I had a few encounters with the Enderman. I think there's food in there, too. I hope there's food. But I already have food. You can never have too much food, right? Until you throw up. Or have a ruptured stomach or whatever. I got quite the stuff. Okay. Can I go sleep? Nope, not yet. Wait, I got lost. Okay. I know where I am. Yeah. I just go straight down that way, right? I think that's the way, right? Yeah? Yeah. I still want a horse, dang it. I still remember, I haven't forgotten. You need to find a saddle. You can't just make a stupid saddle. Arg. Makes me so mad. Makes me so mad. And you know what? I'm proud that I didn't cheat, you know? I mean, there could have been a couple of times I could have cheated because I had mods on here. But I was honest. Except for the hard mode part, which I switched to, like, peaceful. I am so sorry, but I think I'm lost. Yeah. That's the only thing I cheated was the hard mode. What mode is this even on anyways? There we go. Oopsies. I thought it was awfully strange. Wait, wasn't shift? Why isn't this moving? Oh. Okay, so it's control. Let's configure that. I want to configure this controller. With control. Oh wait, it's my bumper. I think. Oh shit, it was on my bumper. Okay. Okay, I'm going this way, right? I hope I don't get lost. This is gonna bug the shit out of me. Alright, I open that up, I'm No, you can't see behind my face cam. No.
Oh, I think I'm going the right way. Yep, I'm going the right way. I think. I'm so indecisive. What is that up there? That tree is perfectly roundish, kind of, sort of. What is that dirt block? Is that dirt block or is that a... Is that pumpkins? Yep, I found my way. I think that's pumpkins. Yeah, I already got pumpkins, though. Yeah, let's go up there for the adventure. Mm-hmm. Oh, heard me. Oh, snap. My food bar! Eat. If only I had flint and steel, I can cook these cows at the same time killing them. Cooked pork chops, or I mean, cooked ham, beef. Beef chops, yep, beef chops. Because it makes a lot of sense. Yeah. Ooh, I got a fur pelt. We should go there eventually. Okay, let's go back down. So I know where the hell I am. Ow! That hot. Ow! At least your health gets charged up when you have food in your food bar. Ferber derp derp. Oh, this feels very nostalgic. Such a long time since I played on this map. Oh, shit. I forgot about this hole. What's this hole doing here? This hole's not supposed to be here. Hey, what did I find? I don't have a pickaxe. I'm out. I better find shelter soon. I'm gonna get mauled by the madness of the spiders, jockeys, and creepers, and endermans, and all sorts of scariness. Then you'll hear them moan, and they won't shut up. They'll be moaning all night. Going, damn it, wrong trigger. Wingardium Leviosa. Okay, I feel like I'm in the right general. I'm in the general area. I see the torch. And I see the portal that I built up there. Oh, wait, that's right. Oh, my God. I could have just took the portal and then just teleported from there. I remember that. Shit. How's my sheep doing? Little Bo Peep has lost his sheep, her sheep, whatever, I don't care. It's time to get sheared. Dun dun dun! I'm a farming my car. Oh shit. No! Ooh, the melon. I mean, the pumpkin. Why hasn't these other ones grown? Oh, it's probably because I wasn't here. Oh shit, the creeper! Hurry up! Open the door! Ah! Oh yeah, I never finished this. Whatever. I was living in the village anyway. Muhahaha. Oh, I got a lot of crap in here. And they look like they're all useful. Ooh, got 54 pieces of bread. Apples. Ooh, lots of beef. I did good for an adventurer. Without cheating and everything, I had to work my way up. Mm-hmm. Okay. I guess we can go back in the mines, I guess. It'd probably help if I had the tools for that, though. So, let's put that there. I don't need that. Switch that out. Put it there. I don't need the pumpkins. I probably could make... I'll make jack-o'-lanterns to place down there instead. Oh, what the fudge. Probably should get a couple of torches too. That would help. Oh, it's okay. That's not enough sticks. Probably should take seeds with me. Get a hoe. Get some of that, I guess. A little bit more. Oh, I'm gonna find a shit ton of that down there, so fuck that. Probably get a door. More seeds. Black wool, eggs. Cobblestone slab. Let's get a workbench. There's more sticks. I need a couple of stones. Or, I mean, cobblestone. So I can make my tools. Okay, well, I have enough to make one. Oh, okay, I have enough to make two now. Okay. Let's get half of that. Half of that, actually. Oops. Okay. Okay. Let's get some more pieces of coal. Whew. Okay. Dang it. I just realized what I forgot. There we go. I don't even remember if I started working here. Because I've been mining out in those other ravines. You know, one second thought. Now that I think about it, there was that one ravine from a long time ago that I haven't yet to explore yet. I doubt that going to this nether portal will take me there. How do I make an ender chest? Is that an ender pearl with obsidian block? If I have two of those, I can make that. Make things easy. If I remember correctly, the pigmans might be still mad at me. I build a little guard, which will keep me out of sight, but the frickin' Oh, that scared me. I thought it was pissed. What are you doing? What you doing? Here, you want pork? Oh. There you go. Hey, it picked it up! It ate its own kind, that's funny. Got mad pig disease. I was supposed to say pow, mad pow disease, pig cow. Pig cow disease, mad pig cow disease, mad pow disease. Funny. Oh, snap! Yes, it works the other way sometimes, I think, right? No, wait. What? I think I got the backwards, but... Yeah, back in the village! That was what I was hoping for. Yeah. Okay, we gotta go ahead this way. I never did finish the rail car system. I still remember where it is. It's right there. I see it. Yeah. It would look so awesome to ride it. Follow Zayat and then going up. Wait, what? Why did it end here? I know it did not end there. Oh, I skipped it. Okay. I thought for some reason like my save file of this Minecraft world rolled back or something, or I had an older save and saved a newer save in somewhere else. Okay, good. That did not happen. What? Oh. That's a Briar Dyer. That looks fun. I just gotta build a wall so that these things, these animals, these baddies don't get to it, you know, and push you the other way or get inside the cart or stop the cart. Okay. Ooh. Oh, I remember this one. It's my cave. What's in here? More useful stuff. Ooh, torches, hell yeah. Chicken, stone, iron, all that. Ooh, I need a flint. Let's get a piece of flint and a piece of steel. So I can make me a flint and steel. How do I get out? Shit. Okay, so like when I need to find emergency food, you know what to do. Just catch them on fire. Oh, my stone, my iron sword's about to get destroyed. The durability, the lifeability of it is almost a gone. See, gone now. Oh yeah, and this thing that I was digging down. Boom. Bam. Ouch! Oh, poop. My food bar. There we go. And this way. This way, sir! Seriously though, what was the X? I need to change up my controller. Down wheel. X was something. I think it was for the map. Yeah, it was the map. It was zoom. Okay, then the directional buttons. Oh, well, whatever. There we go. Much better. I have both thumbs on the thumbstick without removing it. Oh, yeah, I remember. The dirt thingy. Good thing I put that there. I marked it. Oh. Hey, piggy. Come here. Come hither. Come hither, bacon. 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 Ah, the flame burned my pork. You stupid pig. Come here, you stupid pig. Burn! Oh, you're a smart fellow. Where the hell do you think you're going? Why won't you burn, fool? Fool, burn. I order you to burn. You're not burnt. You're not. Ow, 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 ooh. Ooh, 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 karma got me, karma got me, karma got me, karma got me. Oh, I got cooked pork, yay! Oh shit, I'm gonna burn the whole entire forest down. Or not, or maybe. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Oh, 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 oh. Hey, pig, pig, pig! Pig! Give me the bacon. Yes! Two more pieces of cooked pork. Oh, let's go back to the mountain and go to sleep so it becomes daytime again. But nighttime will suck out my soul. Little ow! The nighttime soul stalker. Shit! It's the bitch! Bitch! Yeah! He wasn't hard. That was easy! He didn't even fire at me, what the fudge? Can you believe that guy? Huh, can you? I hear a zomboid, a zombooty, zombie twerkers. I'm back, yet now what? Hey look, it's a leathered zombie mon. What you doing? Hey, I got my back turned, now is your chance. I'll take it from behind, no I'm just kidding. Die! 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 You dropped nothing. You're a horrible person. You know that? I could have wore that armor. But no, you just had to die with it. Shame on you. Yay!
It's daytime, sucker.
It's time to get out. I'm gonna reinstall the mod, the shaders mod, if they updated it. I don't feel like going through the older versions right now of Minecraft.
I do like to install certain mods like the Tiny Blocks mod, one of my favorites, and then use the Tiny Soldiers mod, you know, build little houses for the Tiny Soldiers, or the Gullivers mod, I think, which you shrink. That would be an awesome combination, the Gullivers mod and the Tiny Blocks mod. I don't think I've seen that before yet. But if I did, I guess I didn't see it. But I say it's freaking bright ass. You're living in a tiny house. Oh shit, there's a green monster like thing. Oh wait. I got a joke, but it's a horrible joke. I don't think I'm gonna say it. I'm gonna keep it to myself. I'm keeping that horrible joke to myself. It's very immature though. Just to put it in a side note so you don't think something else, I'm talking about the Hulk, because he's green, and I think I know why he's always angry. Hulk smash! Oh, I can't run, that's weird because of this. Here, let me ask you guys something, something that might blow your mind. Now where is the... I dug it to myself. Okay. Here it is. Okay. So you guys know about deja vu, right? And some of you guys may have witnessed it, right? Okay, so what I had here was, what if deja vu means that you died and your life was rewinded, right? Because somebody's watching over you from above and, dang it. And... as says, all the deja vu are parts in your lifetime, are the parts you died in your lifetime, and the people in your life are the ones who are watching over you. So what I'm trying to say is, what if deja vus mean that those were your death points, you know, like you died in there and somebody's watching over you, so they rewind, like some kind of weird voodoo magic. Yeah. Deja vus means that you died in your lifetime. Somewhere in your lifeline, which got rewinded. You got somebody watching over you. Well, anyways, now let's go find that ravine. That bitch of a hole. Because I don't know where it is. Ooh, spotted mushrooms. I can make a bowl of soup if I can find a brown mushroom. A bowl of soup, mushroom stew. Mushroom stew. Yeah. You know, I'm really sad though that you can't grow mushrooms anymore. Well, I tried. Oh, wrong animal to light on fire. You don't give me food. You dropped one. What'd you drop? What is that? Cooked what? My mind has been blown. There's mutton now. Sheeps now drop food. Yay! My mind's just been blown hardcore. Ah, you sneaky sneak. Come here. Now give me your mutton. Give me your lamb chops. I want lamb chops. Yes! Another one! Ow, ow, ow! It's not a lie. It's not a lie. There's real lamb chops. Yay! Piggy caught on fire! Piggy caught on fire! Now give me your cooked pork chop. What? What? Ow! Oh, no. The fire burnt it. It burnt it away. Come on. Catch fire, fool. Catch fire. Burn her hell, swine. Come on. Ow! Come here. No! It burnt it! Hey, hey, where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going? Yay! Mine! 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 Ooh, my other shit check, I found it. You didn't burn and die. Ow, 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 ow. No, I killed the pig with my fist. I'll be back. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Ah! There we go. I don't need that. Why does that open? Okay. There's no music. What's up with that? Music and sound. Music set 4, but there was nothing to apply in the background. This damn thing is in my way. Down, 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 down. Come here, little shit. I'm gonna have barbecue. Cooked piggy Q. Barbie Queen. Oh, you're one sly piggy. And I just destroyed my flint and steel. Pig! What are you doing, pig? There. Oh, why didn't I think about that? Just punch him in the frickin'. What? Yeah. No! Why did you do that? No, I didn't get any of your pork chops. Because you're stupid.
Come here. Fire. Punch you in the fire. Oh, man. Why does it gotta be like that?
Why? Huh? Why? What? How? Why? Who? What? When? Why? Where? How?
Oh shit, what? No, mine. There's nothing. Oh, wait, what did I have in here? Were they diamonds? Did I leave diamonds in here? Where's my diamonds?
No diamonds.
Ooh, coal. Yeah! Charcoal. Yeah! Shabooty. 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 Oh! My farm. Wait, did I explore this cave already? Oh
God, that's loud. That's so loud. And I fell down.
Let's work my way back up. Ah, shucks. That sucks. Oh, no! 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 I worked my way up, hup to hup. Oh, I made it to this part, yeah. Okay. Place the dirt block. Ah, fudge. Here, let's do this. There. Happy now? Mr. Lantern that won't let me, that I can't place in mid. Ah! I did it again! Whatever. Ooh! Iron! I found iron. Okay, let's dig this way.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Blah 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 blah. You guys can't see, can you?
Well, too bad!
Here we go. You're welcome. 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 What?
What? Yes.
Oh snap. That was a lag. I had lag. I got lag. Miso gay color. Oh no! Shit. Oh what? Oh man. I can't see again. Oh shit. No.
Yay! Light. There shall be light.
No, right in my garden. Oh no, my garden. Okay. Let's build a safe house down here. I know I have my shit shack right there, but, you know. To store my stuff without going back and forth, back and forth. Actually, nah. I think I'm gonna That's it. I'm gonna end the recording here. I feel like I've gone over 20 minutes. Okay. Okay, guys, so if you guys enjoyed this Let's Play of a Minecraft Story Part 44, please like, button, subscribe, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and you can follow me on Twitch now because I am live. So, peace out.